Yo, let's sing. We're going to do an old Rita Springer tune and then kind of tag it with the new Housefires song, Joy. So I want the joy of the Lord to come down and then you give me joy, or I think it's just called Joy or something. Anyway. To come down, want the joy of the Lord to fall now, want the joy of the Lord in my life, want the joy of the Lord to lift me, come on, want the joy of the Lord to fill me, want the joy of the Lord in my life, want the joy of the Lord to come down, want the joy of the Lord to come down, want the joy of the Lord to fall now, want the joy of the Lord in my life, want the joy of the Lord to lift me, to fill me with the joy of the Lord in my life. It's time I started dancing. It's time I started dancing over all these graves. It's time I gave you, oh my God, the highest praise. And it's time to lift my voice, oh, and beg for this blessing to fall. Oh, want the joy of the Lord to come down, want the joy of the to fall now, want the joy of the Lord in my life, come on, yeah, want the joy of the Lord to lift me, want the joy of the Lord to fill me, want the joy of the Lord in my life, oh, it's time I started dancing over all these graves, it's time I gave you, oh my God, the highest praise, it's time to lift my voice, oh, call for this blessing to fall. Want the joy of the Lord to come down. Want the joy of the Lord to fall now. Want the joy of the Lord in my life. Oh yeah. Want the joy of the Lord to lift me. Want the joy of the Lord to fill me. Want the joy of the Lord in my life. And I've got beauty in my brokenness. I've got true love instead of pain. There's freedom though you've captured me. And I've got joy instead of mourning. Yeah, come on. Beauty in my brokenness. And I've got true love instead of pain. Amen, come on. There's freedom though you've captured me. I've got joy instead of mourning. God, you give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. You give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. There's beauty in my brokenness. I've got true love instead of pain. There's freedom though you've captured me. And I've got joy instead of mourning. Yeah, you give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. Oh, you give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. Oh, you give me joy down deep in my soul, God, deep in my soul. You give me joy down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. Never been more free, caught in your love for me. And never been more secure, knowing your heart, God. Never been more free, caught in your love for me. Never been more secure, knowing your heart. never been more free, caught in your love for me, yeah. Never been more secure, knowing your heart, God. Never been more free, caught in your love for me. Never been more secure, knowing your heart, God. Never been more free, caught in your love for me. Never been more secure, oh, you give me joy down deep in my soul. Down deep in my soul, you give me joy. Down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. And it's time I started dancing over all these graves. And it's time I gave you, oh my God, the highest praise. It's time to lift my voice, oh, and call for this blessing to fall, yeah. Want the joy of the Lord to come down, want the joy of the Lord to fall now, want the joy of the Lord in my life. Want the joy of the Lord to lift me, want the joy of the Lord to fill me, joy of the Lord in my life. It's time I started dancing over all these graves. It's time I gave you, oh my God, the highest praise. It's time to lift my voice, oh, and call for your blessing to fall, yeah. Want the joy of the Lord to come down, want the joy of the Lord to fall. Now come on, let's just sing it in. Want the joy of the Lord in my life, oh yeah. Want the joy of the Lord to lift me, want the joy of the Lord to fill me up. Want the joy of the Lord in my life, yeah. And it's your joy that makes me whole, my God. It's your joy that brings me home. It's your joy that's constant in my life and always picks me up. Yeah, and I focus my heart on you right now, because your joy is all I long for, Jesus. You give joy and it lifts me up. It lifts me up. It lifts me up. Higher than I ever thought I'd be. It lifts me up. It lifts me up. It lifts me up into a place where I can see. I can see your glory. Look around, come on. I can see your glory. I'm overwhelmed by your majesty, Jesus. Right here in his presence, come on. Oh, I can see it, come on. And I can see your glory. And I can see your majesty. Over and above all that I'm going through. Over and above all that I see joy, and I see joy, 'cause in your presence there is freedom, in your presence there is joy, God, in your presence there is peace forevermore. You give me joy down deep in my soul, come on. Down deep in my soul, God, you give me joy. Down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. See, this is the place where we just recognize that we're in his presence, and we run into that refuge and we just hide there. Come on, just run in with me, hide there. Run into that refuge. We just hide right here in you. You are the highest. hiding place for me, Jesus. This space is always available. I turn it. Let's just listen to him sing over us. Down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. You give me joy, down deep in my soul, down deep in my soul. Ooh, I am, and I am so in love with you. You make my days so sweet. You pick my heart and place it in your hand. It's where you fashion me. That's what you're doing, God. You are using all we're going through, and you are lifting us up and making us look more and more, more like you, Jesus. That's what he's doing right now. He's making us into his image. We're just staring at him right now. Come on, just stare at him. Stare at his majesty. Be overwhelmed by his majesty. You are bigger than. Say that. Say, you are bigger than. Whatever it is. Come on. You are bigger than. Say it. You are bigger than. You are bigger than. Ooh. You are bigger than. You are bigger than, you are bigger than it all. You are bigger than Jesus. You are bigger than. Yeah, Lord. Ooh. Right here in your presence, who we are. Saturated by your love. Renovated, renovated by your love. Come on, be renovated right now. New creations in your love. Right now. We are new creations in your love. Ooh. You are a new creation made in his image. You don't have to be afraid. And he will never leave you. He'll always walk beside you every single day. Jesus, brought in by his cross, made new in the resurrection. I consider everything as lost just to know you, Jesus. Know you, Jesus. I wanna know you. Come on, say that. And I want to know you, Jesus. Know you, Jesus, deeper. And I want to know you, Lord. Know you, Jesus. Come on, say it one more time. Know you, Jesus. I want to know you, Jesus. See, we're not gathering to sing songs. We're gathering to be in his presence. And it's always just a glance away. Always just a glance away. And you can sing whatever comes to your heart, see? You can sing beautiful, Lord. And you can sing wonderful, Savior. Mighty to save. And you last forever. You are faithful. You are faithful, Jesus. See, you can just have so much fun in his presence. He's so awesome. He's so creative and beautiful. Whoa, you're beautiful, Jesus. Beautiful Jesus. Oh, yeah, you are beautiful, Jesus. Beautiful, you are beautiful, Jesus. And it's time we started dancing over all these graves. And it's time we gave God our highest praise. And it's time to lift our voice. Oh, and we call for the blessing to fall. Yeah. Well, that was fun. Remember to whatever you do on this, like, subscribe, share, and something else. Oh, comment. I love comments, for real. It makes community, like at least online community, talking. So do that. Like, subscribe, comment, share. Like, subscribe, comment, share. And let's just infiltrate the internet with the beauty and the goodness of his presence. So I don't plan on doing one every other day, but when I just feel like I just want to worship with you, I just get on and we'll worship together. So thanks for commenting. Check out the previous video. It was good. Take courage. I'll share that one too. So I love you guys, and be blessed. Romans 8:32, since he did not spare even his own son, but freely gave him up for us all, won't he also give us everything else? The answer to that is yes. Love you. See ya. Praise Jesus.